Well, check it out. This was a first of its kind event for the Henry County Sheriff's Office. It put on a law enforcement and community car show. The department was there, including its director of community relations, the one and only NBA legend Shaquille O'Neal. All of the money raised today will be donated to the Georgia Sheriff's Association's youth home.